So I'm about to take a tour of a plantation called Oak Alley. And this should be very interesting. These are the slave quarters from back in the day when slavery was happening here at the plantation. Very, very sad. Thank you. just finished touring the housing of the slaves back before the Civil War, and as you can see, it was very deplorable conditions. And this is a view of all the quarters lined up one after the other. Next, we're going to take a tour of the actual plantation house, so we'll see what that's like. Oak trees here are absolutely beautiful, though, unlike anything I've ever seen back home. We were told by the bus driver that there have been some famous movies filmed here, and I'll put a couple of them in some text on the screen. And we're approaching the plantation house. And we're gonna be taking a tour of that, so we'll show you around inside. Probably why they call it Oak Alley. All right, so we're outside on the balcony in the plantation house. Unfortunately, I was not able to film or even take pictures in there, so I will do my best to put a little description of what it was like inside, but really interesting story.
Hurricane Ida in August, and she gave them a good little haircut. But other than that, they are doing just fine.